if I just got that on video. I hope my GoPro's going. Got up in the stand. Just a little big old little buck was following a hot doe under me. And this big one came to run him off, and I freaking put an arrow through him, dude. He's a good deer. He's tall. But I think he crashed over here to my right. I mean, give him some time. I hit him back. But blood was coming out. I hit him mid-body, so. It's held up here for probably 10 minutes. This hot doe walked over here, and he beelined to her, and I shot him right there. I shot him right there. He's a good deer, so. Get down here in a little bit and see if we can't go find him, but that's a good buck, dude. I don't think I got on video. I'm pretty sure my GoPro died, but oh well. He's opening up. Freaking porn. Oh, I see him. He's done, dude. He's dead. He's freaking dead, dude. Let's go look at him, baby. Freaking blood the whole way, man. Just, he probably went 100 yards. Oh my god. Kidding me.
That's a heck of a buck. Stoked for that deer, man. It's my sixth year in a row. I've got my mature buck on my bow. I'm gonna switch it up. Start going longbow only. This has been a freaking good bow, man. This time, it's a good last deer to shoot with. So, look at the G2s on this deer. Nice mass on them, but look at those G-tubes. I'd say he's at least 4.5. I think this is the deer I hit last year in the shoulder. He got a little smaller this year. 95% sure that's the same deer. Dude, I'm stoked with that. Thanks, bud.
Shot that deer. There's my hang on right there. And he was chasing the doe. Right down this, he was hitting this scrape. Shot him right here, he didn't go 100 yards for a scrape. And a fresh rub. Get you that, baby. Every once in a while.